Yo, welcome back to my first playthrough of Shadow of Mordor's first expansion, Lord of the Hunt. This is my mission called Homewrecker. Hunt down the final war chief and put an end to the Beastmaster threat in Nurn. Let's do it.
Steal away his place and kill him!
No ranged attacks, no stealth. Combat Master's out. Wow. This is gonna be tough. Let's do it. Ugly motherfucker.
Our ghouls! Our pets! My babies! You cannot take them! You shall not!
I will compose you!
No way.
Virgin of our family.
Hurry! He's out here! If you're still alive!
Let me shadow shot. I sake. Not even going to be able to drain an enemy, I don't think.
Thank you.
dead.
His threat is over, Tolvan. All these foul Beastmaster war chiefs have met their end.
We accomplished great things together, Captain.
We certainly have our moments, Dwarf. You even managed to do all right around those ghouls.
You know, Captain, I think I may have been too harsh on the little fiends. Those scampering monsters might not be so terrible after all. Can have their uses, at least.
Will you look at that? You can grow a little. Even if it's only emotionally.
Ooh, not your best, Talion. Well, I should be on my way. Blue Mountains are waiting.
Safe journeys, my friend.
Calimbriar will return as the Bride Lord. Everything is 2020 now. Well, we've got that DLC to play next, so. Congratulations, you've defeated all the Beastmaster Warchiefs and cut short their conquest in Nurnd. Prove that you are a true hunter by continuing to hunt captains, collect lost pages of Telwyn's journal, complete Legends of the Hunter. Compete in Test of the Wild to earn runes and put your skills to the test. Pretty much done, I think. Just have to see what achievements are left and then smash them. But for now, like I said, like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed it. If not, go fuck yourself.